So, is velocity banking a complete scam? Okay, is velocity banking a pyramid scheme that this crazy Mike Adams guy and other people on YouTube are just trying to drag you into because it's scam city? Okay, that's a fantastic question, I guess. But the bottom line is it came in, okay, it came into the comments, so we need to tackle it. We need to discuss this and really try to break it down so I can try to help in today's training. Hey everyone, it's Mike Adams, and on this channel, we empower individuals to achieve freedom through improved financial literacy and business ownership. If you are new to the channel, make sure to click subscribe and click the bell so that way you get notified on any and all of our future content. So in today's video, guys, we're gonna be really just answering the question of is mortgage acceleration, the ability to pay off your mortgage in 5 to 7 years without refinancing, velocity banking, whatever you want to call it, is it a complete scam? Or is it a pyramid scheme that content creators like Mike Adams and other folks on YouTube are trying to drag you into to somehow scheme you? You know, and I smile because, you know, I get it. Being a military veteran, I was always very, very paranoid. And even when I was coming out of corporate America, I mean, I had to break some serious, you know, mental baggage, you know, some real, you know, serious mental hurdles that I had around starting a business. You know, there's a lot of myths out there that a lot of people think are true. And we hear things growing up like, you know, hey, if something sounds too good to be true, it's probably not, right? So you better, what, not investigate it any further? And unfortunately, that's what most people do is, you know, they think, well, if that sounds too good to be true, then it must be. So I don't want to even dig into this, okay? And it's unfortunate because some folks are really going to miss out, okay? I'm somebody that believes that velocity banking is not for everybody. Okay, there'll be other people on other channels that'll say everybody should be doing velocity banking. I don't think so. You know, it's not necessarily the right strategy or play. Even going after debt reduction versus investing isn't the right, you know, play for everybody in every situation. So again, it's not for everybody. And it's also not, when I say easy or simple in my mind, it's like, well, it's just as simple as what we're currently doing. It's just not the way that folks have been taught. You know, folks have been taught to get their paycheck, go to the bank, put that money into the bank account, or put some in your savings and some in your checking, right? And then pay all your bills from your checking account and make minimum payments once a month and just kind of, you know, try to put a little bit in your retirement. So again, there's something that we've all been kind of taught and spoon-fed since we were kids for how we should live our life. But we got to understand, guys, that in these current times, what we're seeing is that plan isn't necessarily leading people to financial freedom. It's not even leading people to a financial place of comfort where they don't have to worry further out than month to month. You know, most people out there are check to check, you know, month to month, if not week to week. So with all that being said, guys, I get it. You know, and when you see something new that really goes against the grain, a lot of times it's very easy to dismiss it. And all I can do is encourage folks to, you know, take a little time and have an open mind that what we might have always been taught about how the banks work or how the government wants us to use our money, maybe it wasn't exactly accurate, or at least maybe it wasn't, you know, told to us in a way that benefits us directly versus told to us in a way that actually benefits the banks and the government, okay? Be open to that because, I mean, as you really think about what's going on right now, we're in an era of stimulus and bailouts and the Federal Reserve is printing money and bailing out big corporations, bailing out big banks, and, you know, jingling the keys of a $1,200 stimulus check for the people. But again, we had a bunch of folks in the comments talking about scam city. Mike, you know, math is not your strong suit. He actually called me Mikey. You know, not even sure the point of giving crap advice unless you're monetizing this a bit stronger. So it's like, Mike, if you're not, you know, gonna really scam them, you know, why are you even doing this? You know, run the same story with 0% interest and explain somehow I'll magically get free homes and cash back. I'm shaking my head. Woo! Okay, so he's not happy. Okay, so scam city. You know, here's another one. You know, I'm not gonna repeat it, but, you know, scam, F word, scam, stay away. Okay. Sadly, Mike, you are financially illiterate and offering financial advice. No, I'm not, as disclaimed in every single one of my videos. Check it out in the description. You don't seem to understand the financial system, and he's going into fractional reserve lending. And if you've seen some of my videos on this channel about the Federal Reserve, I think I get that part of it moderately well. I don't know anybody who's necessarily an expert on the functionings of the Federal Reserve, unless you work there. But I've done some due diligence for sure on the subject. Again, with all this being said, is the strategy a scam or is this some kind of Ponzi scheme? You know, when I think about scams and schemes, you got to think about the motivation, right? You know, what is the motivation of Mike, you know, for Mike to tell you this? It doesn't necessarily do anything for me other than make me feel good to know that I'm helping you save thousands of dollars of interest that would just be wastefully going to the bank when they have plenty of money and they're getting plenty of free money from the Fed right now. You know, I do get some joy out of that. The banks have been raking people over the coals for a long time, and this Federal Reserve System has been raking people over the coals since 1913. And so this banking system really has the game set up to where it does not, really, it's not designed to benefit the people. It's designed to enrich and benefit the people that are at the very, very, very top. And so my goal with getting this stuff out is to really just make people aware of other strategies that might be out there that might be a better fit than using some of the strategies that we've been taught that aren't necessarily leading people to financial freedom. And again, if somebody doesn't take action on the training, well, I just hope that they learn something that they might be able to use in the future in some other way. But the bottom line, guys, is, you know, paying off your mortgage or your student loan in a fraction of the time and leveraging a strategy like Velocity Banking a scam? No. Okay. No. The bottom line is it is a strategy. Okay. Is it a strategy that is for everybody? No. But is it a strategy that when implemented properly with the right tools in place, and of course with the right person implementing the strategy and actually following it the way it's supposed to be done, can they get the desired results? The answer is unequivocally yes. You know, the bottom line is the numbers do not lie. If somebody runs the numbers on the strategy, just like we've done many times on this channel where I've broken down the numbers for you guys left and right, leveraging the strategy does pay off the mortgage in a fraction of the time. I mean, you're typically able to pay off the mortgage within 5 to 7 years if you started implementing the strategy day one on a fresh mortgage. Is it a scam? The answer is no. Now, is it a strategy that everybody has 100% success with? The answer there is no. Right now, answer me this, you know, is there any strategy out there where everybody has 100% success? The answer to that is also no. Okay, just like with any strategy, it does take discipline, right? It does take dedication. This isn't a strategy that you can, you know, kind of be on off, you know, loosey goosey with it over the time of trying to implement, because you're not going to get the desired result and you could end up paying more money in interest than you need to. So it's not, again, it's not right for everybody to do this strategy, but for those that it is for, it can be a very powerful tool and a strategy that when applicable, you can use it to rapidly pay down loans, make sure that you're always maximizing your cash flow, and again, paying the least amount of interest as possible whenever you have to take out a loan. And I really think that for most people that will jump on and say, you know, you're financially illiterate, Mike, or you don't understand numbers, Mike, or you don't know what you're talking about, Mike, and they just write this thing up. Most people, I truly believe, don't actually take the time to understand the numbers. I mean, I totally understand, you know, looking at a new strategy, kind of, you know, having those arms crossed and kind of looking down on it, like, okay, you got to cut the mustard, right? Like you got to prove that the strategy is correct. But when you look at all the numbers and all the videos that we've done on this channel, we've broken down the numbers and showed you how it works and showed you how you can pay off a mortgage in 7 years compared to 30. There's nobody out there that could tell me that if you could eliminate a 30-year loan in 7 years, nobody could tell me that that's not going to save you money in interest versus paying 30 years making minimum payments. The numbers are just too clear that this strategy does work and it will save you a ton of money in interest off the life of the loan. And so I would encourage you, again, if you're still thinking that everything's a charade and you're someone who has some loans and perhaps you came across this video or came across any of my videos because you know you're looking for a solution, I would encourage you to take a deeper look at leveraging a strategy like this. Again, if you're in a position where you got some big loans that you're dealing with, but you do have decent credit where you can qualify for a line of credit, and you do have consistent positive cash flow, again, you can certainly just send all your cash flow into your loans. That'll pay it off in roughly the same time frame, okay, as Velocity Banking. But again, you lose access to the liquidity of your capital. If you send in all of your extra cash flow to the bank, well, then you no longer have access to it. It becomes equity, and you know, equity can disappear. Do you know what I mean? Again, guys, there's plenty of Q&A videos all over this channel that can help you. Again, if you're truly open and truly, again, wanting to learn a strategy like this, take the time to learn it before you write it off. They say that the average person, it takes them 7 times of seeing something before they actually get it. Okay, so you know, if you only watched it once and you only watched it halfway through and you pause and you turn it off and you're just like, scam, okay? But you're actually needing a solution, right, to pay off some debt and pay off some loans, I would encourage you to pick this video back up, run it again, and if it's not clear, run it again, okay? If it's not clear again, run it again, okay? And really try to wrap your head around the numbers. Navigate around the channel, look at some of the Q&A videos that we've done to answer questions that might be going off in your head. And certainly there's other resources available if you truly need help maximizing your cash flow, organizing your debts, and then game planning how to knock them down. Again, Velocity Banking may be a strategy that might be for you, maybe it's not. Maybe there's another strategy that's gonna be better. But certainly just because someone doesn't have their head wrapped around a strategy, that in and of itself doesn't make anything a scam. Take the time to learn the strategy because the numbers definitely work. With the right person, the right tools in place, the numbers definitely work. So again, guys, regardless of the comments being slightly negative, I appreciate those comments actually, you know, being there. You know, the bottom line is, you know, there are, you know, I'm not gonna be able to reach everybody, you know, with this content. But certainly, you know, it gives me a chance to at least speak on it and address it. I know there's some people out there that maybe you're on the fence, you're watching these videos, maybe you think it's a scam, maybe you don't, and you're on the fence. And, you know, so you know that you're not alone. Maybe there's more people out there that maybe just don't have a fundamental understanding of how this strategy works. So you're not alone out there. So again, hopefully you guys found value in this, I'd say training, but more of a discussion, answering some of these comments. Again, you know, regardless of the comments being slightly negative, okay, you know, I got a thick skin, and you know, so it's fine that they're there, and you know, and I want to address some of those comments as well, you know, and just, you know, just because somebody doesn't agree with what they're seeing in some of my trainings, maybe again they don't have, you know, their head completely wrapped around one of the strategies or one of the trainings, and they say something, you know what, it's all good. People are gonna put whatever they're gonna put in the comments, but I wanted to address this one here because again, I saw it a few times and I was like, you know, I think it's just time to touch base with the people, let them know where I'm really standing on this, what I really think about it, and again, just encourage them to take positive action in a positive direction, whether that's diving deeper into these strategies to gain a fundamental understanding. But if you've totally written it off, you're done, you just believe it's a scam and you're just done with it, hopefully you get on board with something that does make more sense to you, so that way you can move towards your goals. So that's all for this video, guys. We'll see you in the next training.